Hi, everybody. The fabulous musician Usher was born in 1978 in Dallas, Texas, and his full name is Usher Raymond IV. So not only is he a soulful musician, but he's also a dancer, businessman, actor, and songwriter. He's won Grammy Awards and performs a lot in the style R&B and pop, but not just in those. He's quite diverse and has branched out into many different styles. So he's very versatile. This particular performance is one he gave of the two Marvin Gaye songs, Mercy, Mercy Me and What's Going On. And these were both off Marvin Gaye's album, What's Going On, that was released in 1971. So Mercy, Mercy Me was originally written and recorded by Marvin Gaye, and What's Going On was his 11th studio album. And this the original release featured Marvin Gaye on lead and background vocals, as well as piano and mellotron, which is a type of keyboard. And the meaning behind the song was an emotional plea for the environment. The song What's Going On was inspired by a police brutality incident that was observed by Ronaldo Benson. And Ronaldo Benson, along with Marvin Gaye and Al Cleveland, wrote the song. So an interesting point about the whole album, What's Going On, is that each song segued into the next. And it was known as a concept album. And, something else about What's Going On is that it actually featured some beautiful high-attention chords, such as major sevens and minor seventh chords, which were quite unusual at the time in pop music. So this brought a different flavour. I'd like to talk a little bit about Marvin Gaye as well. So we know he was a fabulous musician. And unfortunately, towards the end of the 1960s, he entered into a deep depression due to many circumstances, including the diagnosis of a brain tumour with Tammy Tyrell, who he had worked with as a musician. And another thing was this included him attempting suicide as well. So he also met a very sad death, because after he intervened with an argument between his mum and dad, his dad came to his bedroom and shot him twice. He died on the first shot. Marvin Gaye helped shape the sound of Motown music in the 1960s. So he was such a huge and important figure in music at the time. And of course, his style developed over time, particularly with What's Going On, because this was a bit of a departure from some of his previous music as well. But anyway, let's hear Usher.
Mercy, mercy me. Things ain't what they used to be. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Mercy, mercy me, Father. Things ain't what they used to be. Oil wasted on the ocean and upon our seas, fish for the mercury. Mercy, mercy me. Things ain't what they used to be. Radiation underground and in the sky. Animals and birds that live nearby die. Mercy, mercy me. ain't what they used to be. What about this overcrowded land? How much more abuse for men can she stand? Yeah. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we gotta find a way to bring some understanding here today. Yeah. Father, Father, we don't need to escalate. War is not the answer, 'cause only love conquers it. You know we gotta find a way to bring some loving here today. Picket lines, picket signs. Don't you punish me, brutality, yeah, yeah. Talk to me, you can see, yeah, what's going on. I wanna know what's going on. Oh, what's going on? Yeah. With the bit of, with the bit, bit, bit. Please tell me. What's going on?
Dig it.
Well, there you go. What a performance. Oh, he is so soulful. Oh, I really, really love his sound. Great band as well. Oh, all of them. Fantastic musicians. Whoa. Oh, there's so many things I want to point out. Let's get started. Firstly, he made it his own. Both of those songs, he made his own. He wasn't emulating any of Marvin Gaye's vocal techniques. He was using Usher's techniques. Usher was using Usher's. So he made it his own to get across the meaning of each of those two songs in that medley. And I absolutely loved his interpretation. Wow, where do you start? Well, let's have a listen to, firstly, this example of his back phrasing where he was slightly behind the beat, deliberately. And it was just so good. Let's hear it.
Going on, mother, mother.
Yeah.
There's too many of you crying.
Yes, and he was quite free with the timing of that line as well. I love the way he did both of those lines. Oh, gotta play that again.
Mother, mother. There's too many of you crying.
Oh, let's hear it again. So good.
Mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, brother, brother.
Yeah, and then he's back into time there. Whoa. Right, next, let's hear some of his higher register. Oh, it's just so beautiful. From about this point.
Ah, things ain't what they used to be. What?
I love it. It's so gentle, his voice. It's got this warmth to it, like all the way through the songs. In fact, everything he performs, he's got this warmth, this in the timbre of his voice that is so gentle. Whoa, let's hear that again.
Ah, things ain't what they used to be. What about this overcrowded land? How much more abuse for men?
And you could hear that bit of distortion that he used in his voice there as well. I'll just go back a little bit and play that so you can hear the distortion.
What about this overcrowded land? How much?
Brilliant. Loved it. What next? Let's go to another high passage. So to about here.
Yeah.
Cool. Yep, love it. And an example of his beautiful low register as well. Let's go to some of that.
How much more of a beautiful man can she stand? Yeah.
Whoa.
What's going on?
And then he goes up higher. Let's hear that again.
Overcrowded.
In fact, I'll go back from maybe a bit further back from
here. Ah, things ain't what they used to be. What about this overcrowded land? How much more abuse for men can she stand? Yeah.
Beautiful, right? So good. And he did a really nice riff at this point. Let's hear that. He did quite a few nice riffs.
Father, Father, we don't need to escalate.
Yep. Spot on, right? Let's hear it again. And it was nice the way he changed that first phrase, which I'll play again. He changed it from Marvin Gaye's interpretation of the melody or how he sang it. Usher has interpreted it a little differently to suit his own style, and it sounds so great.
Yeah, Father, Father,
that's right.
We don't need to escalate.
Whoa, and that riff again, yes, brilliant. He used vocal fry, and let's go to an example of that. That was so effective.
'Cause only love conquers it.
Actually, no, that's more distortion, not vocal fry, but equally as interesting.
'Cause only love conquers it.
Oh, so subtle, so not fry, no. Distortion, like he did earlier in the song once. Beautiful. Okay, next, let's have a listen to the way he sings the word me at this point. I really loved it.
Whoa, mercy, mercy, me, Father.
And Father, me, Father. He just adds his own touch to this, stylistic, and it's so, so tasteful and beautifully done.
The wind that blows from the north and south and east. Whoa, mercy, mercy, me, Father.
Love it. Yep. And then coming up again. He has this beautiful end to the phrase coming up.
Things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Oil wasted on the ocean and upon our seas, fish full of mercury.
And then, what? Yes, that last one, yeah, that was the phrase that I marked. But there were some other things that he did so beautifully early into that when I first played it. So from about this point, we'll hear again. Listen out for it.
To be long, oil wasted on the ocean and upon our seas, fish full of mercury. Whoa.
Lovely. And he has another beautiful phrase coming up.
Ba-a-da. Oh, mercy, mercy, me, yeah. Oh, things ain't what they used to be.
And used to be as well was so tenderly sung. Love it. Love both of those phrases. Let's hear them again.
Animals and birds that live by. Oh, mercy, mercy me, yeah. Oh, things ain't what they used to be.
Yes, and also at the start where he went, mercy, mercy, he sort of had a couple of slides in that. I'll play it one more time and you'll hear that. So good. Yes, it's so fluid at that point. Mercy, mercy. So fluid, that's how I would describe it. I loved it.
Mercy, mercy me, yeah.
Brilliant, right? Okay, let's go to another place. This.
Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Mother.
Yes, and just that stop is so effective in that particular section of the song. Let's hear that again.
What's going on? Oh, what's going on? What's going on?
Cool as. And another place, I really like the way he sang this.
You know he gotta find a way to bring some love in here today.
Picking both of those phrases, I'll play them again. I won't talk this time.
You know he gotta find a way to bring some love in here today.
More back phrasing there, beautiful. And I wanted to point out one more place in the song that just demonstrates his fantastic soulfulness.
Please tell me. What's going on?
And finished with that really delicate vibrato. Ha ha. Well done to the whole band there and Usher. Whoa, that was awesome. I hope you enjoyed it too. And I hope you come back to another reaction on my channel very soon. Bye for now.